Hi everyone, please subscribe to our channel if you find this is useful and let your friends also know about our channel. So just in this one we are going to see the quick view of IndusInd Bank and Bajaj Finance. What we have already see these two stocks analysis for a hell lot of times, but anyhow just we are going to check how it works and the levels. See all these levels, these lines which were drew some 2 months back itself, and even we are watching this one for a long time. So how perfectly it works even now also. So here we told that time unless until it breaks 417 you can be in the short side, and while it went down somebody questioned us that time. We told if it holds 330 then it can come back. If 330 doesn't hold, it will go up to 310 and 280. We gave these level while they are asking at these levels, but it take the support around 330 and clearly see the nothing I drew recently or the last time it was drawn long time back, because see the levels are created before itself. So once it take the level at 330, see this is biggest hurdle for the stock, because in 350 level it took lot of support, and once it broke, see even here it struggles to break. Then we told 340 one more level and it was broken and trade above this level. The next level here we told if 370 breaks you can see up to 385. Even the last time it went up to 385 and it struggles over there, because see here you see the downfall. After the downfall it is unable to break this level of 385, and after 385 we told 402 is the next level, and even that is also unable to broke, and it came down and again it takes support around 370. So this clearly shows 370 is the biggest support for the stock right now. So we can make a note of this. So whichever the level we find which is very strong, we always draw with double line. So 370, and after it breaks, so now it is holding this 402 level, and this is the level we told lot of time before. If we go in hourly, can check this one. So see here why this is very important level 416. Here previously it broke with previous big red candle only, so first indication here. Previous to that many times it takes supports over here, and here even if we go back we can see more also. So this is very important. Even today it tries to break, but it is unable to break that level. So if this one break, then we can expect at least up to 440, then 460. This is also our very important level, because we start giving call from these levels only. Like if 460 doesn't hold, you can go for short. Then from that level, market went down. And even the next important level is 440. So what we need to look out for tomorrow, this level needs to break out and stay above this level for next up move. If it doesn't happen, then we can expect between 402 and 385. I think there will be small correction and then stock will start move. But if it opens gap up above this and hold this level, then also you can keep 416 a stop loss and you can go for long in this stock. So because IndusInd Bank we are saw lot of times, that same way Bajaj Finance. See even these are all the levels we draw long time back. And one thing we told, that 1920 which is the biggest level for the market, even that was broken last time and go up to, if it breaks we told, then 1820 is the next level. Even it went up to that level also, but from that level one day just it breaks and go about 1780, but came out of that 1820 level, and even 1920 also. So now the stock is very strong, and even today if you see After breaking these level, there is a small consolidation. See, always we used to say, like there is a big green candle, then it is followed by small red candle, then the buyers, those who bought previously, are trying to hold the stock over here. Then again, there is a big move happened over here. And we told unless until it breaks and hold about 2340, don't expect for long in this stock for long time. Intermediate one is 2250. So we need to look out for 2250 level at first. So the exact level is 2235. If you see, it takes support at lot of time over here, but after 2350 between and 2400. This is the biggest hurdle for the stock right now. So even if that breaks, you can expect big bull run in this stock. Next, you can expect up to 2560, then 2800, finally 3000. So right now it is taking support here and start moving up. So even this level also broken, which is around 2080. So that is also one of our level that is also broken. So these are all the levels and it is in the upward movement right now. So if you like this video, please subscribe and let us. Thank you.